Well, if you're under 25 years old and own or ride a moped, potential new rules could change how you ride. A bill that will be introduced this legislative session would require anyone who is younger than 25 to wear a helmet. It's a bill that has been introduced before but never became law. Alexander Zanes digs deeper tonight to find out the motivation behind the measure. Alexander?
Kathy, Hawaii Island Senator Josh Green is behind the effort and says, as an emergency room doctor, he's had to make too many calls to families telling them their loved ones have died from traumatic brain injuries, something he hopes this bill will change.
It's tragedies like these Josh Green says he's trying to prevent. This past November, 17-year-old Hunter Ortego died after running a red light on his moped. He wasn't wearing a helmet.
I can just tell you that when I'm holding that individual's brains in and we're intubating them and I know that they're going to pass away, this is what I think about.
Places like Hawaiian-style rental and sales in Waikiki require every one of their renters to take a helmet with them. But after the customers leave the shop, it's up to the rider if they wear it or not.
I don't think it's necessarily a bad thing to require people to wear a helmet. A lot of our customers that do rent are surprised that Hawaii is a no-helmet state, since we're one of the few.
The staff at Hawaiian Style says they run into people on both sides of the issue. The renters we talked to today say they thought requiring helmets wouldn't be a bad idea.
I think it's a great idea. Safer. Safety is important.
Hatsu Bailey has been living in Hawaii for the last 4 years and is thinking of buying her first moped. She was out today to test the waters. She told me she supports the change.
I think it's a good law. Yes. I mean, not wearing helmet. I think wearing helmets is so much safer.
Senator Green says this law is about keeping people safe, especially the younger people he says he sees too often in the ER.
Up to about age 25, people are a little more reckless. People feel a little more invulnerable. And those are the individuals that I've had to witness tragedies with.
The proposed bill would also require anyone on a motorcycle or moped to wear some kind of eye protection if they don't have a windscreen or windshield. We'll track this bill and let you know if it gets signed into law. Alexander Zanes, KHON 2 News.